Jenna with Off Leash Canine Training. I am here with Stellar. Stellar is a golden doodle. He's 9 months old. His owner's goal is to make him a service dog or a therapy dog. They want to work on his behavior a little bit. He has a lot of those puppy tendencies still. He jumps a little bit. He gets really excited and he starts to tune us out a little bit when he's happy and he's distracted. So I'm going to show you guys what he knows now, and in 2 weeks show you guys his final product. Stellar, come. Good, sit. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Yeah. Down, down, down. Good boy, down, good boy. Go top, top. Good, sit. Good, down, down, down. I'm thinking of getting distracted. Down, down. Stellar. Down. So he does get very distracted quite easily. So I'm gonna work with him on that, and we will turn back to you guys in 2 weeks. Thanks.
Thank you.
thrilled because Stellar is the same sweet, wonderful, happy dog.
Except for he's listening
to everything we say. And I was really thrilled to see that there's no shock or pain involved, that it's just a little tickle. And he's just wonderful, and he has such a great future as a service dog. I'm so pleased, and I'm so excited for my son. My other son.
Awesome. Good boy, Stellar.
He's still the biggest puppy I've ever pet.
Yeah.
We love him. We can't wait to take him home.
Good boy, Stellar.
All the way back to Brooklyn. That's going to be quite a drive.
All right, thank you guys.
Thank you so much.